Pearl Hart, the Bandit Queen, started life in Ontario, Canada, but the dream of the West was strong, so that's where she went. After many failed relationships, she learned that her mother was ill. She decided then to rob a stagecoach. She was caught and put in the Globe jail. Because she was a female, she was somewhat of a celebrity. They sentenced her to the territorial prison for 18 months, where they released her, telling her to please disappear. It is thought that she married a rancher and is buried here near Globe. Others say that she went to Kansas City and lived out her life there. No one really knows.